portable electronic devices also to stop till further notice.
Did you say, look, elephant, read the book. Sit down, elephant, read the book, huh? That's what you were talking about. It was so cute. Ah. Are you looking at the planes out there? They're going to go fly? You're talking about that too, huh? Kaya's flying, yeah. You're going to fly too. Yeah, elephant fly. Mama's flying, the elephant's flying. Kaya's flying too. Give your elephant a hug, huh? You want to get your seatbelt on?
Yep.
Okay. Let's get the seatbelt on, Kaya. Yeah, you're fine in it. Here, sit down. Here, turn around. There you go. And get your seatbelt on. Get your seatbelt securely fastened.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Captain Beck. Like that, I welcome aboard to the flight deck. Just a couple more minutes here. We're waiting for him to take off a little more fuel. Once we're airborne today, our flight time over Denver about 59 minutes at 31,000 feet. Currently in Denver at 72 degrees. Winds are out of the west at about 6 miles an hour. A few scattered clouds. Harvey's your flight attendant today. She's there primarily for your safety. If you please give her your full attention,
she'll
take real good care of you. Welcome aboard.
Are you buckling up, baby? All buckled up.
Mama, I'm buckled up.
Yeah, Mama's all buckled up too. Yeah, you're all buckled up too. Yeah, we're ready to fly, huh? We're ready to fly. Yeah, and the boy is buckled up too, huh? Buckled up and reading his, huh? He's all buckled.
And the man?
The man's buckled up too, huh? The man and the woman? Oh. Are you ready to fly? Are you ready to go see Auntie Jill? Go ready to see Auntie Julie? Ready to see Grandma Rose? Yeah, go to the lake? Go to the cabin? Yeah, and then go see Justin after that? Yeah?
Watched a monkey? Yep.
Yeah, we'll have to get more monkey because we didn't bring it this time. We didn't bring our George.
Froggy?
Yeah, yeah. Well, maybe we can go get Froggy too. Oh, loving on your elephant. Loving on the elephant. Oh. We didn't film any of your other times. Little two-year-old flying. Two-year-old big girl flying. This is nice having your own seat. You really like this, huh? This is luxury. No, you gotta stay buckled because we're gonna go. We're gonna go soon.
No.
Should we get your books out? You want your books? More books?
Little babies. You know who you are, sweet hero.
What
is that smell? Uh-oh, did you get a hair? Yucky hair in your mouth. Yeah, we're gonna fly, huh?
No, no,
Marcus?
This
one?
Yes. This.
Open it?
Yep.
Open the marker. Open the marker. Open. Here, drawing with purple. Drawing with purple. On the window, huh? I like the blue on there.
No, this.
No? All done with that?
Yeah.
Or do you want green?
No.
You want green?
Yeah.
Are you all done with purple? Want me to take the purple?
No. I want to take it. Mama.
to pan their teacher. Cute. Pan their. There we go. Ah, she's gonna sniff it. She's gonna sniff it. Sniff it. Oh no. Oh no. Gotta jump more in there. Whoa. We're gonna take off in just a minute. Fast, it's going. We're about to fly. We're about to fly, Colin. Look, 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 we're leaving the ground. We're gonna leave the ground. Whoa. Whoa, faster, faster, faster. We're flying, huh? Whoa. Whoa. In the sky, huh? Up, up. Should we wash the window so we can see out there? Wash the window off. So we can see outside.
There we go. No! No, Mom.
Sorry, Liva. Whoa. Is that scary?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. See trees and houses and cars and fields and water? I don't know.
No, too scary.
Is it too scary?
Yeah.
We're flying up high in the sky. Scary.
Mama, it's too scary. Mama, it's too scary.
Oh no. It's okay. We'll be okay. Hopefully. It's shaking, huh? Shaking? We're going through wind? Whoa. Whoa. That's the wind today.
For this flight. If you'd like additional information on this program, please see a customer service representative. once you enter into the Denver terminal, or visit us online at united.com. Once we slow down, I will be proud to serve our complimentary beverage service. Available, we have coffee, tea, and water. An assortment of soft drinks, Coke, Diet Coke, Coke Zero, Sprite Zero, and ginger ale.
Yeah, on your hand.
Fruit juice
on
available.
Your arm, hand and arm.
Orange, apple, cranberry apple, tomato, and spicy.
6,000 meters climbing up to 31,000 feet. Turn the first seatbelt sign off, we can move back. But if you do remain seated, your seatbelt sign off, then in case we do, I'll try to expect the turbulence. Turn the ship 49 minutes, 326 miles to Denver. As we get a little closer, we'll give you an update on the weather there. In the meantime, sit back and relax, enjoy the rest.
Wow. Oh.
Okay, Mama, sit down. You can do this one now. Want to do that leg?
Hey.
There you go. No, it's a pillow. No more. You've got yours down on the ground, okay? You got yours down on the ground. Go get it. Leave it. Aw. Oh. Look at that art. I love it. I love your art, okay? Mama! What do you think, honey? What do you think to your art? Do you like it? Are you drawing more on your body? Uh-oh, you dropped it. Oh no, where'd it go? What'd you do with that, honey?
Right there.
Is it just right there?
Oh, doesn't that just feel so soothing? You just want to go to sleep, Gaia?